Lakeisha was happy to finally get her letter written and in the mail. Her dad was serving in Iraq, and she really missed him. It had been over a month since she last saw him, and it would be another 10 months before he could come home. Lakeisha and her mom lived in Portland with her grandparents and cousins. They moved there a month after her dad was deployed. She missed her home in Los Angeles. However, she missed her dad even more. Where did Lakeisha move from?